whole line, forever's always waiting, no matter what, you know. And I was getting kind of tired, you know. I was approaching somebody who I liked, and waiting forever, and I just got tired of waiting. And I wrote this song. That's the way a songwriter will deal with it sometimes, is write a song. And I think last night when I was at Times Change watching my friends here playing their songs, there was one person introduced a song saying, yeah, you know, if you're with me, I'm gonna write a song about you. I was like, that kind of happened with this one. So this song, very much G minor style of, yeah, so it's like. Hey, you guys mind if I tried this cool effect? Check it out. This is really cool. This is called Slapback Echo. Check it out. See, like, if I'm gonna do this music, I wanna make it sound as much like rockabilly as I can in this limited situation.